And New York State is taking precautions following this terror attack in Nice. Governor Cuomo has ordered more security at locations like airports and mass transit stations. The Department of Homeland Security is also on heightened alert. We'll have much more on this situation as it develops.